Hello there.
Yet it's
hello, how's everybody doing? Welcome in, everyone. Zephyra, GG's on the first. Definitely mean anything for the hydrate. How do light switches work? I don't, you know, you flip them, I guess. Silverfish, hello. Sponges, hello. TBS, welcome in. Cat, how's it going? Welcome in. Endless. Little Potato. Glam Pixie. Hello, everyone. How's everybody doing? Did I miss anyone? Probably. Welcome in, everyone. How was my day? My day was decent. Decent day. I work was work. And then I went for a really nice walk. Saw a lot of squirrels. Cookies, hello, how you doing? What about Kitchen Islands? I don't know. They're a thing, right? The wave emote, I love it so much. Kumi did such an amazing job. Kumi did such an amazing job on the emotes. I love them all. Ready for some Tadpole Stardew Valley stream? Sundays, endless Sundays at 1:30 Eastern, Stardew Valley. Heck yeah. And the update's coming? Man. Oh, man. I guess I'm out. What? He's avoiding. right, all right. I hope you guys liked that. Hope you enjoyed. That's some of the things we get up to in the single player world. I think that's a first. I don't think we've ever played that before we got going, but hey, thank you for requesting that. I hope you guys enjoyed. But I hope everybody's had a great day today. Great time zone, things and stuff. Whatever it is you've done, I hope it was good. This button and this button. Game, yes. First try, heck yeah. Crazy Bike Girl, hello, how you doing? I'm doing good, how are you today? Is there still a thing? Nobody paid this out? Wow. Jody, hello, how you doing? Welcome in. My boyfriend's a gremlin. Choose outcome. Teddy lives. Facts, I lived. There you go. That was from yesterday. I lost. You did not die. Did not die. Zephira, thank you for being here. Oh, you gotta sleep. Sleep well, Zephira. I tuck you into bed. Thank you so much for coming in and saying hello. Hope you have a good night's sleep. I would love to go live sooner. It's just, I don't know if I can get everything done I need to get done after work to go live sooner. It would be nice. It would be nice. Eventually, at some point, we'll get a different place and we can stream a little bit later. Hopefully, potentially. So, just glad I can make sure I get the stream going properly. I appreciate you being here, Zephyr. I really appreciate you. Also, before you go, there is my messages. It is. There's a new Channel Point Redemption if you didn't see it. It's expensive. Pinterest be attacking me with the lumity stuff. Is it good stuff? I don't even know what that is. Steam Burn Ice, hello. Welcome in. All right. Hate it when Twitch gives me error 5000 and no stream starts. Oh, I hate that too. When I go to work, Zephyra, I'll set some lurk tabs, and sometimes they work, and sometimes they don't. It's like, ugh! Lumity is a ship from the Owl House. Ah, okay, I did not know that. I hope you had a good day today. Steam, Fire, and Ice, I hope it went well. Cookies always, thank you for the support. No. Let's not. We're doing a relaxed stream today. We'll not speak of, oh, I'm so sorry. Hugs. Hugs? I give you hugs. I'm sorry. What is my favorite restaurant? Like what kind of restaurant? So I don't have like one restaurant that's like the best. I have one I like for, actually I don't have any favorite restaurants. You would think I would have one for like fast food, one for steak, one for chicken, you know, stuff like that. I have 160K coconuts. Let me know when you're feeling a new Hoff redeem. I'm here for you. Toxic. Welcome in. Man, Endless, so good to see you again. I hope you've been well. Steak, my favorite steak restaurant? I don't know, I haven't had one. I used to have one and they suck now. It was a local place. Oh, hey followers, how's it going? Welcome in. I hope you had a good day. My favorite is this really good Mexican place. Ah, I see. Of course, the last 30 minutes, I was getting back-to-back calls because three people decided to go on break, and it's not supposed to be that many after 3 p.m. Central. Oh, I'd be writing a note. So I'm glad to be off work and watching a table. Aw, I'm glad you're here. I'm sorry you had a rough day. That sucked. That sucks. Bro. I hate you guys so much. You didn't hear the duct tape. What? Yes, you did. You're not hearing Spotify though. That's, I don't know why it does that. It played for me. Sorry. Scam. Touch your silence again, it did not. That's why. It's in the Spotify, that's why. Finally post all the backed up vids you saved, right? I don't remember what it's called, but the restaurant went bankrupt. It was either there since. It was there since I was a baby. Chi-Chi's? I like that place. That's all right. I put them on my Not a Christmas list. They will get paper bags and flaming poo. You know, there's like gift boxes of a certain thing that I want to send to people. But I'm like, it's pretty funny and I really don't like you that much to send you that really cool gift. Sometimes it's chocolate and sometimes it's glitter and confetti. If you know, you know. All right, let's go fix this again. Woo! Homer's, thank you for the support. Yep, there's also, yes, exactly, yes. But I don't want to waste that on somebody I really hate because I think those are really cool. Those are a better gift for someone that you're really good friends with. And you're like, haha, gotcha, in my opinion. Oh my gosh. Rather send someone extra fine glitter. That stuff does not know it's there forever. That stuff lives there forever. Oh yes, hello, how you doing? Welcome in. I hope everyone's doing well. Seriously, like, really good. Songs of Bop, yes. Rag, I see you. Get your player head. Is your Java name the same, Rag? And hello, by the way. Welcome in. It was a long day. Been waiting for my stream all day. I wish I could stream 8 hours like I was. Yes. You got it. But it's not gonna happen for a while. It'd be nice, man. It'd be so good. You were sick all day? Oh, dang. I'm sorry you were sick all day. Rag, where are you? Are you in here? Yeah, there you are. I knew. Okay, now I have to find the thing. It's in here somewhere. Baby's in the corner. What? You were sick all day? Oh, dang. I'm sorry about that. Do you ever do multiplayer? I do. I was invited to play on the Halcyon Heights SMP the content creator server. And then I'm also on Friends and Nonsense, which is a server owned by Small Cats. If you ever see Small Cats in chat, and also Fulmer's plays on there as well. And I was also part of Nine Lives this year. I was part of Candle World, Torch World. Yeah. Truth be told, my number one passion, though, is my single player world. I don't know why. It just literally pulls my brain. I enjoy playing Minecraft with other people and multiplayer stuff, but like at the end of every day, this lives in my brain rent free. Who's this small you talk about? Small A cats. Most amazing person. I didn't even ask. Rag, is that yours? I was like, oh, that's it. Yep, that's me. All right, Rag. Thank you so much for hanging out and collecting all those coconuts. I appreciate it. Endless, I don't know if you're still here, but if you ever have coconuts and you want to redeem something for your Hall of Fame, do it. Don't wait. Don't. I mean, if you want to save them, that's fine, but they're there for a reason. I don't have a Hoff. Oh, man. There are openings. So there's some. Where are you? There's some available here. There's still a couple spots open in the library. And then I'm working on the Wither Skeleton Hall of Fame. Like, so this is the Blaze theme. There's going to do a Wither Skeleton themed. That was, it's going to take a while. It's honestly going to take a while. It's not going to be a quick thing. That's for sure. And I don't care. I love it. Colorful Bookworm, thank you for the stretch. Oh.
Is this easy mode?
It is. I can't redeem until you have beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes. So many beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes. Oh, I didn't post that I did my walk today. I did do my walk today, though. If anybody's keeping track. So we were working on this last time after we got the warden. We were kind of plugging away at this area. And if we don't come in here and do this, it's just never going to get done. This guy. These guys. Oh. What would you like? Jim, hello. A dog named Biff Buffy. Don't you have a dog already? I don't remember what it's called, though. It was a pink collar. Okay. Oh, so whatever the other one is, you want this one named the other thing? That was Butch. Okay. So you want this one Biff slash Buffy? That's the name. The good thing is the dogs are easy. Let's go get a dog. He's so angry. I knew it was gonna be nighttime. Ow. I need a bone. I need some bone. Is it bones or meat? I need meat, right? I can use pork chops, right? Right? I don't need a bone. Pork chops. And you want pink. When I was younger, we had a puppy that we named Biff, but we changed the name to Buffy because it was actually a female. Whoops.
Hello there.
Hello. Hey, Trevor, welcome in. How you doing? Whoops. It's fine. Being a female is pain and suffering every month. Seems that way. It's fine, it's fine. Got the zoomies. I'm not touching that one with a 10-foot pole, Rag. You can't make me touch that one. Loopy, hello! Go do your stream things. I see you. I'm lurking over there, Loopy. That's something, dude, never. Not a chance. Had something odd happen today. Had my annual review this morning. Got rated 3 out of 4 with an apology from the boss because apparently he's only allowed to rate 2 people at 4 out of 4 per year. Bro. I mean, that's good, but at the same time, it's like they should have given you the 4 and the other person the 3. Honestly. Honestly. Diamond Miner Mom, hello. How you doing? Welcome in. I hope you're doing well. What you should have said was, okay, well, I'll do 3 out of 4 work then, I guess. Since I'm not a 4 out of 4, I'll do 3 out of 4 work. Guys, if there's anyone in here listening or paying attention to me, you should definitely go over to Just Loopy and say hello. Loopy's streaming right now. It's amazing. That's Boss Belker BS. I mean, honestly, yeah. I hope not. The man with the best lap online. Aw, you're too nice. You're too nice. Only allowed to rate 2 people that well. Since I'm not a top 2, I'll give the bottom 2 level. Right. Yeah, that's kind of my... Like, I didn't used to be that way. Man, the older I get, the more that exactly my attitude. It's not good either. I'm like, oh yeah, okay. Up. Stop. Sit. Will you get on the square? There you go. I am. I'm doing my stream things. I am. You do your stream things. That's awesome, but probably not actually a viable way to curry favor with the boss. And I appreciate that he generally has your back. Well, I'm glad it's a good atmosphere where you're working. Oh yes, honestly. Honestly, I'm glad that you know you have a good work atmosphere because I've been in some that weren't so good. So very happy for you. I'm kind of scared of my yearly review where I am at. Everything has been so good. It's like, how will they rate my first year? I mean, honestly, your first year, typically, even if you do above and beyond everybody else, they won't give you top marks because there always needs room for improvement, right? There's always something. Nobody's perfect. So it'll be like right there kind of thing. Oh, man, I hate that speech. I have to eat, but I'm lazy, too lazy to even cook, and I can't make a sandwich. Because you ran out of mayo. Oh, no. Oh, boy. You got ramen? I mean, just saying. Good work atmosphere. What is that like? It's been so long. I know. I'm sorry you're in a bad one right now. Ugh. When they're bad, it's horrible. Just remember, like, wherever you're working, you're not stuck. Even though your employer likes to make you think, there's absolutely nothing on the planet. Remember, you live on a planet, all right? Not just a little town or city where you live. You live on a planet that has bajillion jobs. There are jobs. It may take a while to find one, but there are jobs. Nobody's stuck. Then I've worked for employers that make their employees think there's no other option. It's horrible. I've been in toxic places. We only had to give them both things up to be accepted. That's a unique career opportunity. That's what that is. The good atmosphere goes as far as my boss passed him. It's kind of sucky. Basically, corporate decisions are going to kill a multinational company in 10 years. Oh, that's too bad. I'm sorry. Internet just went bye-bye. That's this.
Remember, reality is an illusion. The universe is a hologram. Bye, Cole. Bye.
I can get another job tomorrow. Might have to move out of state, but I can get a new job at any time I want. I mean, honestly, I wish I would have got out of the bad one I was in years ago. I stopped looking for a job when I got scammed by a fake real estate agent. I mean, it happens. It honestly happens. You did pretty well there in this, I believe it. 3% raise would mean 2K more a year? Heck yes. Heck yes. I mean, I hope you get, I seriously hope you get that. Like, I wish nothing but the best for everyone here. That would be amazing. Well, I'm definitely one of the least stuck at my school. I have an actual certification. I was with a good job, and oh, that's right, a ton of experience prior to teaching. But the kids, right. But I mean, if it's that bad, you're not going to change. You know what I mean? I know it sucks. But you have to think of, I hate to say it, but your own mental health, especially when it comes to kids, because I probably wouldn't. But like, you have to enjoy your life, you know? Like, if you're dreading getting up in the morning to go to work, that's not good. I've been there. That is not good. I really want to push and move to another department because it would mean a 20K raise. I love IT. Dang. Woo. PB&J, laziness over motivation. This morning I literally told some of the kids they're really lucky you were not allowed to smack him. Oh, wow. Yeah, okay, then yeah, I don't look good in orange, right? Yeah, I don't know if I could put up with that. And I like kids, and I don't know if I could do that. I hate that I've never earned over 20K a year in any job that I've been in. Oh, that's rough. But, I mean, if you're making ends meet, then that's all that matters, really. If you're making ends meet and you're happy, where am I? What is Biff Buffy? Why can I not remember that? Why can I not remember that? I learned that I don't need a truck ton of money to be happy. And I'm in my 40s. Well, yeah. I mean, like I said, if you're happy, healthy, that's all that matters. For real. I'm in a very urban school with high expectations on paper. Oh. Ah, Diamond Miner Mom, I'm sorry about that. Like I said, your happiness is very, very, very important. Everybody needs to remember that. Like, you're working a job, whatever it is, for you. At the end of the day, like, you might be helping out your coworker or this or that. Your boss might be nice. But at the end of the day, you're trading your time for money. So, it's for you. It's not for the team or the family at work. It's for you. Remember that. I remember as a kid, we made a teacher quit in fifth grade because we couldn't get a grasp on anything she taught us. I don't need a lot, but I would like to have enough left over after. But yeah, I mean, honestly, same boat. Not right now, same boat. That's why I got a daytime job, unfortunately. Enjoy an education. It's more than 20K, but nowhere near what you deserve. That is true. I agree with that. Happiness go bye-bye when school happens. I don't know. I have had my room and personal belongings packed up since September or October. I mean, it seems like you already made your decision. That's what it seems like. Can honestly say the first year teaching in 2003, you made 20K a year as a teacher first year. Dang. Favorite day of the week. It's a trap. But I'm still there. Yeah, I know. It's scary. It's scary. Even though you know you can do it, you've been doing the one thing for I don't know how long, but I'm going to assume a little bit, And it's not easy to walk away from. Holy.
I got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ranch, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat.
You name
it. Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ranch, dog. Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys. Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ranch, dog. Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat.
You name it.
Crack, thank you for the beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes. Hope you're doing well. Got him? Yes. And like 40 states, garbage men make more than teachers just starting out. That's wild. One of my cousins is a teacher, and she has been moving around a lot trying to find small classes and better pay. Ah, I see. I know the class sizes have gotten a lot bigger. Yeah, I hope you're doing good today, Craig. For those who say we're babysitters, for the love of all, please pay us like babysitters. Minimum of $10 per hour per kid. Most classes are over 30 kids, so please. Okay, well, on that note, Diamond Miner Mom, about 6 or 7 years ago, I saw a advertisement for babysitters that were $30 an hour. And people were using the service. And I went to my boss and I said, you need to give me a raise because not only am I running your production facility, I'm being a babysitter to all the children you keep hiring in here. They're supposed to be grown adults. I didn't get a raise, but I no longer work there either. He said, babysitters have to change diapers. I said, well, that's the only thing I'm not doing here. So... you need to pay me more. I don't work there anymore. Mom's a daycare teacher. She teaches her kids Japanese, Spanish, and anything else you can. Dang, that's amazing. I love that. That is awesome. Chicken. Nope. Oh. Ow. But did you have beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes? I didn't. Not today. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe I'll get lucky tomorrow. Not these who babysit older kids. I know. That was his argument, though, Diamond Miner Mom. That was his argument. So. I'm tired, but otherwise doing okay. Glad you're doing okay, Craig. Speaking of greens, uh-oh. I live in South Louisiana. Greens are a huge thing here. Really? Nice. Getting lucky tomorrow. No, not me. Are you? Not me. Stretch. Trevor, think of the stretch. This is a good song. 91% toxic. Dang. Craig is toxic today. I had beans today, greens yesterday. The options, potatoes today and tomato sauce today. So I guess, yeah, 3/4. I mean, you're right there. Oh, yes, you're just nailing at 3/4. Keep looking. Does the fact that the beans were green beans mean that I get credit for both? I mean, I don't think that's how that works, but I mean, we could give you credit. I swear the high school my mother, uncle's husband, and I all graduated from only served greens the day after they moved the crack. Steve Barnes, thank you for the support. Jeez, so Pete. I'm gonna say that saying they fed us grass from the school, but I mean it makes sense, right? Rye was 62% toxic. Cookies 52% toxic. Diamond Miner Mom 49. So did you run the facility maintenance? Did I run the facility maintenance? What? What? Snakes. Why do it have to be snakes? I love that movie. What do you mean, did I run the facility maintenance? I'm in quality. I don't care what maintenance does. In Arabia, they say, is it shway shway? Did I say it right? I don't know. Maybe I did. Quality? That's a myth. I gotta keep my phony baloney job, Craig, for a little while longer. I got bills to pay. I'm getting my van fixed on Friday. I gotta pay for these things. Shh. I know that, and you know that. Shh. Didn't do anything. Yeah, it's just a random thing, guys. You did say it right. It's for the same meaning. Two dudes. Ah, I see. I was not wrong. What do you mean? Quality assurance, you mean the unicorns? Yes. Loopy, welcome in. Welcome, Raiders. Careful with the microwave. Don't let it touch your router. Yes, that microwave is brutal. You guys, if anyone here is not following Loopy, click the heart top of chat. Go drop Loopy a follow. Loopy is amazing. I love hanging out in Loopy's chat. Just one of the kindest, nicest persons you're going to meet on Twitch. Pretty darn good at Minecraft as well. Silverfish, welcome in. Sezen, Loopy, Fomers, Glam Pixie. Oh, yes. Octogen. Thank you guys. Thank you all for coming along with that Loopy raid. Loopy, I hope your stream was amazing. I hope you had so much fun. If you can hang out, we'd always love to have you hang out, Loopy. But if you need to raid and run after stream things, absolutely no worries. I'm now watching I know, I'm watching myself too. I just forgot. Oh, it's so rude. It's fine. It's fine. I'll fix. I fix. Loopy! Just glad I got so much decorating done. I'll grab a snack and be back. All right, Loopy. Get your snacks. Get the foods. Looking really well, by the way. Hello, hello, Silver. You're gonna be a gremlin today. You're gonna be a sleepy fish. Oh, Big Teddy, the streamer daddy. Wow. Wow. I love how they spin. They're like, I don't know what this is. I didn't do nothing. It's not my fault. Can't blame me. I mean, you can blame me. Pug, how you do? I mean, you can blame me, but you definitely should not blame me. I mean, you shouldn't. You can, but you shouldn't. Gremlin it. Toxic levels are high today. They are. I have issues with using that daddy language. Not for me. Nope. Not. It's totally fine. It's all a joke anyway. And definitely do not if you're not comfortable with it. I'm only 12% toxic. Hell, heck yeah. Wow. I'm gonna have a potty mouth one of these days. I know it. If it's any comfort, I only do it because he looks slightly uncomfortable every time he reads it. I believe it. Oh, we're thinking for the lurk. I need to be 1% more toxic. No. I didn't notice Loopy rated. I was going to say the stream is echoing. Ever heard nothing you work in a shop? Peterbilt. I started working construction was my first job. And then I worked in a manufacturing machine shop for 18 years. And then I worked in a coal yard. I've heard it all. I've used it all. I choose to not on here. But I think there's going to be a day where I'm tired and I'm streaming. And it's going to be like, what did he say? Dad knows all. Yes. I know all the words and all the combinations. It's just a choice. It's just a choice. Yes, exactly. This tablet, anything can happen. I mean, stop. No, I fixed everything. I fixed it all, guys. I fixed it all. It's working so well. All our things are working so well. Like, in all honesty, no. Thank you, Libby. In all honesty, our things can't even work better than what they're working. Why does the piggy have an enchanted sword? They can spawn in with them every once in a while. It works. It's still gold. So, like, he didn't drop it. But it's still gold. It's just a gold sword. Just like those guys can get enchanted crossbows. Oh, my. Stop. I don't know what that bug is, but I wish he would fix it. It just occurred to me that a mending villager isn't much use without emeralds. I mean, you could technically do... Yeah, you could do nothing with that. GG's, you got yourself a villager. You don't like that book? No, I don't. Tadpole was touching buttons as usual. No, that's not me. There's something with the... Piglins in another. Well, they'll glitch out and do that. And I don't know why. It's very annoying. I don't know what their deal is. I went from army to the trades construction. It's been a long journey to dial back to. Yeah. I had to make a conscious effort, Craig. Definitely conscious effort. Especially when the kids were little and I was going home. I was like, oh, yeah, time to turn that off. Because it's like, you just have your own language, and none of it is even rated R. It's so bad. It's so bad. Especially when I was younger and I was learning, right? I was trying to learn how to do the job I was in, and I wasn't given the training to do it. I was just expected to be at a high level as a novice. So like the pressure was crazy, and I was getting it from the boss, and I just gave it to everyone else, which was not the right way to do things, but unfortunately, took a long time to learn that that's not the way. I've seen horses and iron golems that glitch too. Really? Officer, I swear I didn't kill a villager because he was annoying me. I've been framed. Well, technically, it's not a villager. It's just a piglin. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Mobs tend to spin when they're confused. They're always confused. What is the glitch exactly? No, not the spinning glitch, but when the noise, when they start like making their noise like incessantly and they won't stop. Oh, jeez. Now they're all mad at me. Ow. They're going to be a gremlin to gremlin things. Cookies, thank you for hanging out. It's been happening on Hermitcraft a lot. It's been happening in my world forever. Like, forever it's been happening. I don't know what it is. I hate it. They should be mad at me. Right? Exactly. I just made 18 stone pickaxes. That might be enough for a bit of early game. early Minecraft hurts my brain. I still need to catch up on Hermitcraft. I'm literally never going to catch up on Hermitcraft. I'm not even going to try. I have fallen behind on the Hermitcraft recap with picks. I will catch up on that eventually, but it's, I don't know. I just don't have time to watch all these videos. There's just too many. I'm not saying they're good. They're amazing. I just personally don't have time to watch them all. There's always so many hours in a day, and if I want to create content with streaming, there's no way I'm going to be able to watch Hermitcraft videos. There's just not. You have to get ready for the night. Thank you for my new pupper. Raibu, thank you for hanging out. Thank you for collecting the coconuts. I hope you have a great evening. The getting stuck spinning thing is not the multiplying mob sound thing. No, they're two separate things. How many spots will there be for Hall of Fame? I don't know. How long did it take you to build a community? I don't know. We've been streaming for like 2 years, a little over 2 years. So, I don't know. I should. All right. Yeah, snacks. GG's on the snacks. The gamers, welcome in. Just do the things you love to do. Join communities via watching them on Twitch. Become like, be active. Don't be like, hey, I'm streaming. Like, participate in what that content creator is doing. Just be active and participate and do the things and chat and get to know people. And then if you want to stream, that's fine. Go do your streaming thing. That's what I did. And people came over. I didn't tell anybody I was live. They just found out and they came over and said hi. I mean, I don't know what else to tell you. And do what you love to do. If you love doing it, do it. And just have fun with it. Don't force anything. Don't be fake. Be you. Play whatever game or do whatever you want to do that you are enjoying, you have passion for, and it'll happen. Chat, what's that, right? Who knows? Buddy, thank you for the hydrate. Hope you're doing well. Someone's redeemed a hydrate. Yes, thank you so much for the hydrate. I hope you're doing well.
You boys want some milk?
The gamers, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. So, Hall of Fame spots. I think there's like, what? Be a gremlin and attract gremlins. Exactly. I think there's like, I want to say seven, but I don't think there's seven left in the library. But there's some in the library, and then there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 here. Hello? Did Brian do the noise for that? Should have. Brian should have. And there'll be about the same amount of this in the one we're building. We didn't hear it. Oh my goodness. No hydrate noise. Blurkin. Jen, thank you so much. Rest well. Thank you so much for coming in saying hello. I hope you get a good night's sleep. Tuck Jen into bed. I didn't touch anything, guys. I didn't touch anything. That's not it. Channel rewards. Where is it? Okay, listen if you can hear this. You should have heard that one. Hammer needed. How come my stuff don't break? I don't know. Music's too quiet. Did somebody do the tour? Yes. I can turn it up. Is that better? You did hear the hydrate? Okay. Thank you for the support. Okay. Did it play? Okay. I don't know what's going on. I don't know, guys. It's active. It's working. I don't know. It's one of those. It's a glitch. It's just a Minecraft glitch. Right? That's all it is. Wow. Holy. Loopy, thank you for the support. So loud. So loud! Does anybody else see this right here? This what are they? The effects tab? And think, oh, I can't throw nothing away there because there's something there. Sure. I didn't touch it. Guys, you gotta listen. You gotta believe me. I didn't touch it. It wasn't me. Can't. It is so not my fault. It is not my fault. No. Definitely heard that. I'm not even in a place that's tall enough for any minute. It had me looking. But now that you mention it, I will. Is keep inventory on? No. Nope. So this is pretty much as vanilla as you can get. I have some mods. I do have some mods in, like, Tweakaroo and Mini HUD. Quality of life stuff, but no. I've lost my stuff. Will you stop? Have to turn you down for a few to hunt ghosts. What do you mean we're not loud? We're never loud. This is the quietest spot on Twitch. But no, like keep inventory is an awesome thing. But no, I don't play with it. No. There's a couple times where I wish I would have had it on, I'll tell you what. Yeah, that noise is a glitch, and it sucks. Oh, they're so fast. They're so fast. What armor you got? Netherite armor. The silence with the emerald trim. Pies, welcome in. You're nowhere near the quietest on Twitch. What do you mean? We're so quiet here. Man, I hate when my app crashed. Oh, sorry. Great noise. You love that noise? Oh, hate that noise. There's a lot of other armor trims that look really good, but the silence gives you like the most color, like the most bang for your buck, right? So that's why I got it. I think it just, you just get the most out of it, basically.
How is the copy pasta? Not heard anything about him lately. Steaming bowl, steaming bowl, steaming bowl, spaghetti, spaghetti, spaghetti.
What do you think of the 10 bits? I have to sign off and go to work. Have a great rest of the stream. Jody, thank you for being here. Enjoy work. I hope your day is good. I hope your work day is good. Thank you so much for coming in and saying hello. Quiet say, whoa. I've been told I snore, Loopy. So, I mean, yeah. I'm quiet when I sleep. Yeah. I didn't break Brian. I heard him. Did he not read it all? I heard it. You guys need to fix your stuff. You're never quiet. No? Actually, I am. So, like, when I'm not streaming, I'm very quiet. It went double? It should not have gone double. Brian echoed? What? Bo, hello? You think I'm lying? No. I don't think you're lying, Pug. I think you like to troll me. That's on default. That's why. Why did this change again? No, that's right. Because this is on. This is back to default. But check it as a clip because they have it separated. The other one, the other one won't pick up in a clip. But for some reason, it keeps changing it, and I don't know why. I don't know what it's doing. It's not saving it. Bo, I hope you're having a good day. You're not having hair a choice? No. Nope. Nope. Fun fact though, I was cutting my hair super short before it fell out anyway, so I had long hair one time. Like, one time in my life I had long hair. So I could do the kingpin and comb over. The Bill Murray kingpin comb over? I could do that. Still doing it.
I always love a steaming bowl of spaghetti, copy that, and pasta. I always love a steaming bowl of spaghetti.
Buddy, thank you for the 10 bits. Why are you doing this to me? Yeah, I can't do sample there. I don't know, guys. I don't know why it's doing that. That's very annoying. And now you can't hear game sounds. Because it can? Yeah, I guess. I don't understand why it keeps doing that. Follow the server download file for a few hours. From a server I was on, paper can be such a pain. Love being creative with emotes. I don't understand why it keeps... We had it fixed, and now it's... I don't remember what I did. Like, if I just do default, which is what it should be... This is what it should be, but then this can't be default. No, apparently not. I don't think that'll work, but we can try it. I don't think that'll work. I don't know what's wrong with it. I thought we had it fixed. So for whatever reason, in the last update, or before the last Windows update, I could separate everything. So you're not even hearing game sounds anymore. I could separate everything out, right? Now it's like, if it goes through my Go XLR, you're getting everything. I don't know why that is. I have no idea why that is. I have some more research to do, I guess. I don't. Are you kidding? So, we'll figure it out eventually. Maybe this was the Windows update that busted the Go XLR completely. I know it's coming. I thought I had a little bit of time, though. Where are we at? Y25.
R.I.P. Tadpole's sounds.
Yep, it's still doing it, and I don't know why. That's right, rip my sounds. Yep, rip my sounds, that's for sure. I don't know. Sounds like Brian's in a cage, which is accurate. Wow. Wow. That should be that. And I don't know why it's being silly. But my game sounds are just messed up. For some reason, game is super quiet, and I don't know why. We can play with that for now, I guess. For now, so it won't double. There, it shouldn't double now. It's just gonna be super quiet. Quiet for me for some reason. I don't know why mine's quiet though. That's why. Well, finally got a mending trait. Nice. Test stream needed. This is the test stream. Buddy, welcome to the test stream. It is my time to go. Have a good rest of your stream. Sponges, thanks for hanging out today. Hope you have a good rest of your day. Escaped out of a mineshaft. Escaped out of Minecraft to mention it here. Why? You could have stayed. Actually hit escape again and axe the villager. Oh, sevens for that mending villager. It's fine, it's fine. It fixed. What do you think of the thank you for the 10 bits? We fixed it. We're so good at this game, it's ridiculous. I mean, not as good as Silverfish murdering mending villagers, but we're good. Too loud, let me know. I can turn them down. You did. Oh, they're loud. You did. Fix it together like a boss. Yes, they can't be louder than you. Wow. I don't know what you're talking about. I am the most quietest Minecrafter that ever crafted a Minecraft. Everybody knows this. I'm like basically whisper mode 24/7 over here when I'm streaming. Basically, I have to go that far down. Oh, this is gonna be forever. Is this gonna last forever? Yes, yes, Tadpole. This is gonna last forever. Small streaming. Do I have to fix the alert tab? Small is streaming. Well, I know who I'm going to raid. He's just selling the book for 3 emeralds now instead of 1. Wow. Just casually murdering these guys. Have you tried not murdering your villagers? I mean, they'll keep their trades longer. Oh my goodness. Okay, I can't see nothing. I am nothing but nice to my villagers. They have the best accommodations. They're always safe. They're always safe, Silverfish. They're given forever homes. They never have to worry about getting eaten by zombies. They love it. Never once have I heard a complaint from any of my villagers. Never once. They're always eager to work, eager to trade. Living a life of luxury. Luxury, I tell you. Oh no, what? What happened? Just broke the lectern. There goes the Silverfish. You're kind of being a menace right now. Just say I'm gonna say it. Why were you even swinging an axe? Why would you swing an axe around that guy? You were trying to kill him. I love this game. I'm so good. You are good at it. I think you were like, lower your trade, swing my axe. Lower your trade, swing my axe. Like trying to intimidate the villager, basically. And I think you missed and accidentally broke that lectern. The good thing with villagers is they're okay. Well, they're very frustrating. Agree, 100% agree that they're like so frustrating, but you're not out of life. You're not out of life. You didn't die. You didn't lose your equipment, you know? You're not like a bajillion miles from home because you didn't set your spawn or whatever. Like, it's okay. It's just time. It's gonna be okay. I don't think they're frustrating, really. Just rerolling is a bit of a pain. Well, that's what I meant. Like, that's the frustrating part. The rerolling bit. I think they're extremely frustrating. They drive me bananas. Can I move them around? Yes. Like, do I know how to do the thing? Yes. Do I enjoy doing it? Absolutely not. There's no. I do not enjoy it, not even a little bit. Can I do it? Yes. We always get the best RNG. Is the hardcore iron farm running? Yeah. But they're very frustrating. I do not enjoy it. That guy was just broken, okay? He was going through some things. He was like, just wasn't in a good space mentally. Just had to go on a walk and work some things out. All right, it's fine. It's fine. For 12, zero from the curing discount. I mean, mending for 12 is cheap. Was 22 before, but this is fine too, I guess. I mean, honestly, 12 is cheap for mending. You know what I mean? I see mending in the 40s. One star from the curing discount? Huh? What 18 from the curing discount? Are they gonna calm down? Like, can they calm down? Please. Oh, it's down to one emerald. See? Easy. Easy. Try not to break this lectern. Why don't you trade with him so he doesn't, like, lose his profession this time? I mean, you know, you don't have to. You can do whatever you want. Maybe. You're asking us to clam down? Yes, it works every time. 50% of the time, Loopy, that works every time. I can't type. I can Minecraft. Everything's fine. You're going to look for emeralds. What? You don't have emeralds. You're still mad. I don't even know what we did. I don't do the whole trading hall, locking villagers up thing early game. It's your first villager. Welcome to the dark side, Silverfish. All it takes is one. Once you get one, you can't get enough. Welcome, welcome, welcome. You're not wearing the right gang colors. Right? They don't love me. They should love me. I am pretty darn amazing. They should love me. I'm so glad that the Warden didn't like slow down our rates. So decent. Oh my gosh, you guys were not already. A total of 1 emerald, one more than I thought I had. I mean, it's all you need. Can you trade paper with the guy? Give him some paper to lock him in. Anything. Silverfish, get some Fletchers and chop some trees. Hurry, before he changes his mind. Oh, you're running out of time. You're running out of time. You don't have paper. Oh my goodness. You're running out of time. You're gonna lose him. You're gonna lose him. You hear the heartbeat? You're gonna lose him. Locked in, GG. Try not to hit him with your axe. They don't like that for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know why that is. Making fishing worry. I'm waiting for these zombie pigmen to calm down. They gotta calm down. Are they still mad? Team Parnax, thank you for the support. Where is this guy at? Couldn't stop myself. I mean, I don't blame you. I can't fly. Ravik, how's it going? Welcome in. How's your day? I hope you're doing well. Oh my goodness. Who's the other side of the room away from Ravik? Wow. Doing better? Weird stomach issue last night and some of today? Aw, man. Sorry I had to deal with that. Glad it's gone away. That is absolutely no fun. Oh my gosh. Where are you at? You're still mad. You are still angry. Oh my goodness. Jeez. That guy was the only one. Unreal. Oh my goodness. What? What? Is there glass? There's glass missing. Wow. Lava's hot. Yes, it is. You're too loud. I was trying to sleep. I'm not loud. I'm quiet as a church mouse. There's enough of that going around in my area. There's actually CDC advising that there's a contagious stomach bug going around. Really? Wow. Just like me? Lava's hot. Just like Loopy. Open. Bending guy safely in my starter house, which is scaffolding for windows and next to no lighting around it. So very safe. Wow. I mean, you take so good care of your villagers. It's a good thing you don't put them in safety holes where they won't get killed. I mean, it's a good thing. You wouldn't want to do that. Loopy, next time, turn his volume down. My volume is so far down. Like, I'm not loud. I'm the most non-loud person on Twitch. We're probably the ASMR quiet type of people on Twitch, I'm going to say. People have said they like my voice. They're totally not lying. And, like, so that must mean that I have ASMR voice. It's soothing. People like to listen to me. I do like your voice. Doesn't mean it's quiet. Wow. Stop saying I'm loud. I'm not loud. Armor Blue Gaming, welcome in. Welcome, Raiders. Thank you for shouting out. You guys, there's anyone not... If there's anyone not following, click that little heart top of chat. Drop a follow. Oh my goodness, Red Gaps, thank you for the resub. 5 whole months. Dang. Time goes by so quickly. Thank you so much. Hope you guys are doing well. Armor Blue, how was stream? How was things? I would love to hear all the things and stuff. If you have time to hang out, I would love to hear it. No, no, Tapple, you may have to try to eat the microphone and growl a time or two. Okay, so I need a different mic. I gotcha. I don't like the flavor of this. It's not good. Oh, hey, Michu, you like hearing my voice whisper nothings in your ear? I do. Really good. Just chilling, getting stuffs. Nice. I'm glad you had a good stream. I was doing well until I accidentally hit one of these guys. Then it's been a little bit touch and go. But welcome in. Yeah, we're working on the Wither Skeleton Hall of Fame. I gave up trying to patch the holes because the gas just kept blowing holes in the ceiling and walls and literally everywhere else. So it's fine. Ravik is not loud. No. Kaboomer, hello. How you doing? So we're just going to let that go. We'll fix it later. We have to mine this down pretty far, though. We have to take this all the way down to that level down here, which is 14. And then we're going to do a layered, like, the fog effect with the glass inside of here. And then, oh my gosh, these guys are so loud. And then over in the middle, I'm going to have it lower. Why are you mad at me? I didn't do nothing. Oh my goodness. In the center of it, I'm going to have it like down, like a hole kind of. And I want to make a Wither Skeleton statue, like it's crawling up out of the floor. I think it'd be really cool. You touched him? I guess. I didn't do anything. Oh, Roscoe, thank you for the hydrate. I know. I think they're mad because of the scaffolding. No, I hit one. But that's the plan. And then all along the outside will be Hall of Fame shrines for people to redeem with channel points. If we could ever finish this one, then this one will be done and we can move on to the next project. But this is going to take a while. They're just so mad. Did you touch their no-no square, which is like their whole body? Yeah, I think so. I may or may have just bought great wall art from my bathroom. I think I'm going to go with you may. I'm going with you did. How you doing, Canadian Jin? Welcome in, by the way. Please seat yourself. That is quality artwork. What would have been better was, please take a number. Somebody will seat you shortly. That would have been better. But that is good. I don't think I've ever seen that in a bathroom. I really like that, though. I even flew, like, far, far away, and they're still mad. Should they despawn or something? Gee whiz. You spin me around like a record or by Dead or Alive while watching the piglin spinning. You spin me. Okay, your points are back. All right, we'll head back. Where am I going? I could have been, please take a seat and start working. Oh my goodness. So cursed. So cursed, bathroom's kind of boring, so I wanted to add a little more fun. I love that. I love it. I don't think I've ever seen that in an actual bathroom. So I definitely love that. Ooh. I'm kind of jealous I never thought of it. Upset with myself. Not jealous. Upset with myself. Oh, man. Ah. He made it dark. He needs to calm down. Need to go. Oh, Roscoe, thank you for coming in and hanging out. I'm doing something. Thanks. I like the song. Of course. I did not. They changed it. Why would they change it? I did not see that. That is sad. Laughing so hard. I'm glad you're enjoying. Yes, he was asking for a performance. I gave him a tip. Best Twitch emote ruined. Yeah, I know. They didn't make it better. They tried to make it better, and they should have just left it alone. People were using it as a thing. Like, I saw that in every chat. Every single chat I went into, I saw that dino emote. I mean, I hope nobody uses it now. To be honest. It's like, quit touching things. You know, people just need to stop touching things. Which tip? Stop. Everything, not everything needs to be touched. You know what I mean? Some people just out here touching things. Someone suggested it might be a copyright thing? Really? I don't know. I didn't hear that. Silverfish. I thought it looked familiar, but I don't know. The new one looks like he's doing the Thriller dance. So someone could copyright claim for that. You know what I mean? Glam Pixie, that'll be next. So perfect, exactly. Kind of wish that if you wore a mob head that mobs would cheat you if you, as if you were that mob, it would be fun to try. That would be fun to try. Isn't there, wait a minute. If you do that, do like if you wear a zombie head, do zombies like not really bother you that much? Is that a thing? Like I'm talking about the vanilla heads, like the zombie, wither skeleton, or does it not work? Twitch plans to revert the old one tomorrow. It's evidently part of their Pokemon Day promo. Okay. So it's just for one day. All right, that's fine. Made you upset for nothing, yeah. I did see there's a big Pokemon thing today. Does that look like a Pokemon, though? Not, I guess. Not really. Well, of course, finding the head you're wearing will notice you from a shorter distance. Yeah, so like you gotta be really close for it to see you. I thought there was something, but it's not like you're not invisible. That's what I thought. But it's only the default heads, right, Silverfish? Like you can't wear like the more mob heads mob pack wear a guardian head and have the guardian not see you, right? It doesn't work that way. If I remember correctly. I don't think I've ever used that mechanic, but I think I remember it. It's a normal, yeah. 80s music, 3 in a row, heck yeah. You don't get it? The dino didn't used to look like that, Glam Pixie. I don't know if you remember what it looked like. Tomorrow it'll be changed back to the normal thing. And Twitch is doing like a big Pokemon thing today. So if you follow Twitch, like you can follow the Twitch channel on Twitch, and that's what they're doing. Pokemon stuff. So bad, right? I don't even like it. Would be nice if they made you actually invisible to that mob. I mean, no, I kind of like the mechanic. I kind of like the mechanic where they don't notice you right away. So as long as you don't run up to them, they won't bother you. So you can kind of sneak around. I like that mechanic. I think that's pretty cool. Because it would be too OP if it would like be completely invisible. You know what I mean? That's just my opinion. My humble tadpole opinion. Mm-hmm. You mean like that episode of The Walking Dead where they could walk by zombies because they were wearing zombie guts? Yes, if we're the head and act like a mob, you can sneak by, yeah. Yep. But not like... Like... They'll still notice you if you get close enough. I don't remember how many blocks, though. Like, what the radius is? That I don't know. What level are we at? 24? Ooh. Ooh, 10 more? Alright, let's go put this stuff away. Ow. Sharkana, hello, how are you? Welcome in. I hope you're having a good day. So rude. Is easy mode. How did you know? How did you know? Not good. It seems my right ankle is giving you issues. Ah, I'm sorry about that. That is no fun. Not work. There's no sound from that. There should have been. Did you hear it? You didn't hear that. All right, hang on 2 seconds. What is going on? Devil's touching buttons again. I am, and I can't play it. It's not working. Was it my turn to watch him? Did you hear that one? I don't know. What is going on? What? Okay, I literally changed nothing. I did not change anything. Not with these. Did you hear that? Well, for whatever reason, they went back to where they were before. I don't know. I didn't even touch anything. I don't know. What if we just had a stream with no sounds? I don't know. I don't know why it's doing that. Because it was throwing it through two different ones, and now it's like, oh no, how about if we just go over here now? I didn't change it. I literally didn't change it. Ugh. It should be working though. It's fine. Totally fixed. They'll never mess up again. They just needed like a week to calm down, basically. If the sound alerts would have just calmed down when I told them to calm down, we wouldn't be in this predicament, right? We just keep on doing the thing. It's fun. A guest to calm down, or a short woman calm down, little demon. That always works. That always works. Sure, always. Are you telling me that I was lied to? Are you telling me that somebody lied to me that that doesn't work? X to doubt. I bet you that works every time. Thank you for the hydrate. Hydrate's working. I heard it. I hope all of you heard it. I heard it. He's our broken board, GG. No, Rickety Boyle, thank you for the support. Just like new. How you doing today? Ricky Foyle, how's your day? You always call me and tell me to calm down. Nothing bad will happen for sure. Of course. You're doing good. I'm doing really good too. I'm actually getting kind of sleepy, but I'm doing good. Sleepy, but good. What the heck? Okay. I get it. Lava's hot. Just realized I'm in 120.4. I can put things in decorated pots. Oh, nice. Forgot about that. To use it. I honestly don't know how much I'll use it. I think it's a cool feature. I just don't know how much I'm gonna use it myself. Seems pretty useless to me. Fun though. Well, no, it's like what you make of it, right? Like, for your own world, it's your world, and whatever you want to do with it. I just don't know if I'll use it. You have to break it like a piggy bank to get it open. But you do. Fazu, how's it going? Hey. But call me on a lurk like yeah, it's my fault. My bad. can use a fist or silk touch item to get the pot and the items back. A projectile or non-silk touch tool will actually break it into bricks and sherds. Oh, really? That's wild. I bet there's all kinds of like mini game applications for that silverfish. Like you can put like prizes in certain ones and stuff. You know what I mean? Like the dart toss at the carnival. Instead of darts, use arrows. They have like a whole bunch. That'd be really cool. Gonna be probably making a mini game out of it at some point. Oh yeah, there's a lot of, you can do a lot with that. All right, but it is 9 o'clock my time, so that means we gotta call it quits. Diamond Miner Mom, thank you for the lurk. Perfect timing. We're going to raid out. Oh, push the button. Push the button, Tadpole. There we go. Glad Pixie, thanks for hanging out. Rag, sorry. It's time. It's time. Don't worry, you're going to go somewhere amazing. Canadian Jen, thanks for hanging out. I appreciate you guys being here and hanging out and spending some time with me. I really appreciate it. Jim, thanks for being here. You guys, grab one of those raid messages. We're going to go say hello to Small Cats. I'm so eepy. Same. Same. Grab any old raid message you want. Small is castle building on the homie server. Doing cool things. Doing cool things. Silverfish, thanks for hanging out. I really appreciate you guys hanging out today. We will probably be live again tomorrow. Depending on how I feel. I was a little eepy today. I almost didn't stream today, but I always feel so much better when I hit go live. So we'll see how tomorrow goes. I do want to take care of myself and things and all that stuff. I shall do my homework tonight. Yes, yes. Thank you, Loopy. Thank you for being here. Thank you for the raid earlier, too. I really appreciate it. I really, really appreciate it. Yeah, we'll go see Small, and then we should be live tomorrow. But I hope you all have a fantastic day, evening, night, whatever it is. And I hope tomorrow you have a fantastic morning, evening, day, whichever the one that is. Thank you again for being here. Bye, everyone.